One area of concern in terms of fats in our diet is the trans fatty acids. And do these actually increase the risk of developing cancer? We used to think that there was a correlation between trans fats and cancer, but now it seems that what we do know about it is that, in fact, they are simply very inflammatory fats. And inflammation in itself is one thing that is directly sort of correlated with the development of cancer, and it's indirectly correlated with the development of a variety of different chronic diseases. Inflammation can make your insulin, for example, not work as well. And that can lead to insulin resistance, a condition that's associated with increased risk of developing cancers. Trans fatty acids also increase the amount of cholesterol that's in our blood. And higher levels of blood cholesterol actually potentially have been linked in a number of different studies to increased risk of cancer. That's different than dietary cholesterol's increase in the risk of blood cholesterol's. We know that that doesn't happen. And I spoke about that in another segment here. So in general, trans fatty acids are inflammatory, and inflammation is one of the key driving factors for development and progression of cancer. So we would want to avoid trans fatty acids whenever possible.
Do you know that not every breast cancer patient needs chemotherapy? Now there's a way to decide if chemotherapy will benefit you based on the unique biology of your tumor. To learn more about the Oncotype DX test and how to discuss it with your doctor, click this button.